And welcome to Living Life Now. I'm Ines Segal, and tonight I'm going to talk to you about abundance and how you can attract abundance and money into your life. So how do you manifest abundance in your life? It's very important to become aware that we are all fantastic at manifesting. The problem is our focus. So for instance, if you have a blue car, you will notice that while you're driving your blue car, there are many blue cars on the road. However, when you had a red car, you would have focused on the red car. And what that shows that everything that we focus on comes into our experience of life. So for instance, if you're focusing on debt, then what you're going to find, as one of my clients has shared with me, is that debt keeps growing in your life. However, if you're focusing on abundance and it coming into your life, then you will start to see all the ways it comes in. And the best way to focus on abundance is through gratitude for what you already have in your life. Now, I'm going to share a secret with you on how you can attract more money into your life. Now, initially you might think this exercise is a bit silly or strange to do, but I can promise you that if you try it and if you do it every day, you will receive amazing results. I know it because I've done it and I was very skeptical before I tried it. So the first thing you need to do is take some money and put them in the palms of your hands. If you are holding your money tightly, then relax. And just become aware of all the wonderful things that money has already bought you in your life and how much great things it can still buy you in your life. And then look at it even closely and thank it, bless it. Tell it how much it means to you that you have money in your life, that you can attract things into your life. Because when you do that, when you become friends with money and create that energy, money has to be attracted into your life. And that is the first secret. Become friends with money and bless it. Now close your eyes again and imagine what it would feel like if the money you are holding in your hands could multiply 10 times. What would it be like to allow this money that you are holding to grow and to come into your life? But to come into your life easily, because so many people feel that money is a struggle, but it doesn't have to be. If you become friends with money, it can start to flow into your life. Now, what I'd like you to do is to open your eyes if you haven't already and look at the money you are holding. And just look at it with appreciation for everything that it gives you. It gives you shelter, it gives you food, it gives you entertainment, it can take you on a world cruise. So allow yourself to do this process every day, just feeling as if money is growing and multiplying in your life. And every time you hold money, bless it, thank it for being in your life. Another great thing that I love to do, and I do this regularly, is when I go to a shop or anywhere where I have to pay for something, before I pay, I look at the money and just in my mind bless it and ask for it to multiply 10 times and return to me. And then I give it to the shop assistant or to whoever I'm paying it. And I feel amazing because I know that I've given to them, but I'm also open to receiving. So then I have no issue paying. And that's a really great thing that you can do to multiply money in your life. I'm Ines Segal. For more great tips, go to our website, livinglifenow.com.au, and I look forward to seeing you next week with more.